Good morning. Welcome to the seventh meeting in 2024 of the Delegated Powers and Law Reform Committee. I'd like to remind everyone present to please switch off or put to silent their mobile phones and other electronic devices. And we have received apologies today from Oliver Mundell, MSP. The next item of business is to decide whether to take item 4 in private. Is the committee content to take this item in private?
Yes.
Under agenda item number 2, we're considering instruments subject to the affirmative procedure. No points have been raised on the draft National Smart Ticketing Advisory Board Public Services Reform, Scotland Order 2024, the draft Plant Health Import Inspection Fees, Scotland Amendment Regulations 2024, the draft Legal Aid Miscellaneous Amendment, Scotland Regulations 2024, the draft Alcohol Minimum Price Per Unit, Scotland Amendment Order 2024, and the draft Alcohol Minimum Pricing, Scotland Act 2012, Continuation Order 2024. Is the committee content with these instruments?
Yes.
Under agenda item number 3, we're considering instruments subject to the negative procedure. No points have been raised on SSIs 2024, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 44, 45, 46 and 48. Is the committee content with these instruments?
Yes.
Thank you. And with that, I'll move the committee into private.